Hi friends, today I would like to share with you about the topic of management. What is a management in simple words? A simple English word has a definition for management. Management means directing and controlling a group of people or an organization to reach a goal. Management often means the deployment and manipulation of human resources, financial resources, technological resources, and natural resources. What is better definition of management? The organization and coordination of activity of business in order to achieve defined objective. Management consists of interlocking function of create corporate policy and organizing, planning, controlling, and directing an organization resources in order to achieve objective of that policy. What is the concept of management? Management is an act getting things done to order in systematic and effective manner. Management is the process of getting things done to order with the help of some basic activity like planning, organizing, directing, coordinating, and controlling. Why management so important? The importance of management: it helps in achieving group goals. It arranges the factor of production, assemble and organize the resources, integrate the resource in an effective manner to achieve goal. Optimum utilization of resources: management utilize of physical and human resources productively. What is the management in simple term? The simple English dictionary has definition of management. Management means directing and controlling a group of people or an organization to reach a goal. Management often means deployment and manipulation of human resources, financial resources, technological resources, and natural resources. What are the purpose of management? The purpose of management is to plan, direct, organize, and ensure the success of business in various levels through a number of methods including customer satisfaction and employee training. Someone in management may not be referred to as a manager because different companies and organizations use different terms. What is management and its process? Management process is a process of setting goals, planning or controlling the organizing and leading the execution of any type activity such as a project management process or a project management process, sometimes referred to as a process performance measurement and management system. Why do we study management? Management teaches you to understand how people behave in organization and the nature of power, influence, and leadership. Apply the issue facing individual and organization in the workplace today. There are many reasons to study management. What is a management explained with example? The definition management is the way something is handled, careful treatment, supervising skill, or those in charge of a business or a group. An example, management is how a person handles their personal finances. An example, management is also concerned when dealing with something flexible. What is the most important function of management? Why there are many other functions to effective management: planning, organizing, directing, and controlling. Are the four main function of management that should be considered the most important. Learning how to balance each of the four functions simultaneously will lead to effective management. What is the main function of management? Function of manager just don't go well and hastily perform their responsibility. Good manager discover how to master five basic functions: planning, organizing, staffing, leading, and controlling. What is a management and its function? Management is a set principle relating to the function of planning, organizing, directing, and controlling, and the application of this principle in harnessing physical, financial, human, and informal resources effectively and effectively to achieve organizational goals. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.